the 2000 AMA Rookie of the Year. And look at that,
the kiss of death! They call it the kiss of death because he's pulling